Requiem Actual, we've reached the target LZ.
This is where it started, Strike Team. Let's get some answers.
You're dead, dumbass!
Am I right in saying this place was some sort of secret evil Nazi science project?
Correct. And now it's happening again. The outbreaks we're encountering can be traced back here. Find a way in, team.
Kill.
What the cat?
Bye bye, bitches.
These are the best spawns I've ever gotten. Take that. Certainly take that.
Undead asshole neutralized. He shoots, he scores.
Archaic sensor-based door system. Perhaps those were very popular at secret Nazi bases.
This is how Mega Group's doing. They came here and reactivated a long-dead Nazi experiment.
Hold off.
Gray, thoughts?
Yeah, you know, I'm not sure. Even though the necrosis has quite progressed, it would seem these creatures were once human. We should really get the power on before we make any assumptions.
Quite a couple flurbos left, huh?
Energy stabilization at 100%. Stabilization restored. Anomaly generated.
That's a dimensional breach. Like the others. That's what Project End Station was. A gateway to another dimension.
Good spawn, too.
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
If I'm reading this right, I think our team just went through the portal. Well, that's a first.
think that's the spawn, sir.
Looks like our strike team found part of a device. Any idea what it is?
Looks like a component from a space reflector. Perhaps End Station created it in order to explore the other dimension. An identified life form nearby. Bloody hell. Atomic readings are off the charts. So, the creature is still alive. It's just, well, there's two of them now. Also, you made it even more pissed off.
It's our lucky day, Strike Team. We have new orders from the Director. We are to shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
I think a complete shutdown of the particle accelerator would sever the link between the two realities. But how to do that? What about that computer? Maybe that's where they stored the shutdown procedure.
Are that kid's about to hit me?
Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected. Anomaly detected.
Vogel, 3rd of April 19.
Scanning for
no,
decompressive isotropic estrangement machine. Anomaly detected.
Ulrich Vogel, PhD, 22nd of August.
D.I.E. Anomaly detected.
Time to train.
D.I.E. signal detected. Anomaly detected. D.I.E. signal detected. Anomaly detected. Initiating remote activation.
We got the Chungus too. Which is fine since we're going back anyway.
Weapon storage at max. Fire when ready.
Oh, of course. Leave it to the Nazis to create a weapon that literally spells out die. Do you think they even knew they were the baddies?
Time's looking decent. I think I might be able to match what I had before.
Warning. Initialization interrupted. Power required.
And then I immediately encounter
now there's something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
Gotta get the
by the looks of it, it was built specifically for the undead. But why? An attempt to restore brain functionality? Perhaps an effort to create a more docile beast?
Hopefully you can shoot this quickly. Come on!
Mobile meat pile frag.
Might even be able to flip here. Which would be great. Unless I don't see anyone. Then I guess not. I have two teleport tools. Can I do this? I mean, I can just run back down, I guess, on one of them. Oh, thank you. I think I have to go up the middle one, which isn't the normal route. But hopefully we can make that work. Why does it not look like I have it? Okay, I was getting scared there. And I can't go up that, which is an L route. Because I don't have the door open, because I don't have the money for it yet. Which is awkward. Probably because I hit a nuke, so I could round flip. You know, stuff happens. Type shit. At least I could get enough to go back down right in time, too. You love to see that. Love to see that. That's actually great. Actually phenomenal.
Appears to be some kind of chemical freezing agent. Huh. Weaponized liquid nitrogen. Not bad, that.
Warning. Decontamination agent
not found. Wait a minute, if we could restore brain functionality, they would be here to the correct subject. That subject that helped us deactivate the accelerator.
That's quite a leap there, Weaver. But not entirely out of the question.
Might even I'll flip, yeah.
Anomaly protected.
You said that no one saw us come down here.
But that was not the last guy. Runs just dependent on if I get good RNG. Great RNG would have been Chungus would have already spawned.
What do you think the Soviets are planning, Weaver? Given where the breaches have occurred, they must have exposed themselves to considerable risk.
In truth, Dr. Gray, we don't know much about Omega Group. A contact of mine, Maschine, had been investigating them before she went off-grid. I hope they haven't found her. I got a window for chopper exfil strike team. Take it if we need to regroup. Dr. Gray, you're smart. Any wild and crazy theories on what the Nazis were doing at End Station? Seriously, don't hold back.
Well, it's another reality, completely separate from our own. The scientific opportunities are limitless. All we know for sure is that it can transform people into the undead. Who knows what else is possible? After all, isn't that why we're here?
You didn't give me that type shit? Let's fucking go, baby. Let's freaking go.
Exfil window's gone. I'll let you know when the next one's available.
Deck machine ready.
Risky. Leading them out of this room and then coming back is actually a lot easier than trying to kill them. All while I'm like right here.
Drop another dump.
Who's next?
I don't have enough for PAP though. Put cryo on it, maybe buy the.
Familiar to me. I knew them once. Years past. They were.
And my Nova's full.
My savior.
Oh, you love to see it. My love family, to see it.
I came here.
I gotta pee really bad, to be honest.
Land, to do a job.
But just extra incentive to, like, real quick.
They had me. Yet, they made me turn on this machine of the damned. It caused horrible things. I caused horrible things. A big group. They have big plans. You are here to stop them. I will help
yes,
you.
Yes, sir.
We will shut off this inferno machine. Close the gateway. It will be the first step. I will repair the damage I have done.
Remarkable. Its brain functionality has been restored enough to recall its former self. Bet Mary Shelley would have something to say about this.
Deactivate the accelerator's priority one, strike team. Nothing can do it. Buy the time it needs.
Baby, you do not want this. Yes, sir. Please tell me this thing has, like, anything. The food stop stuff? So I even had a bunch of stuns and grenades I didn't even use. That's lit.
That's all I need to hear. Raptor 1 is inbound, strike team. Get the hell out of there. Raptor 1 is the LZ, Requiem X.
Max is schizophrenic, I don't know what I just shot at.
Who's next?
Second PR. Let's go!
Requiem, Alpha Site.